What are you doing? Yeah. I haven't done my helmet up. Yeah, yeah. I just realized that before you did it. Have a break here, I think. Well, according to the GPS, it's about 34k to Iluka. Should get there about 5 to 12. What are you doing? Yeah, I haven't done my helmet up. Yeah, yeah. I just realized that before you did it. I have to stop somewhere. Should we go through McLean? Stay away from that freeway. Full of bats. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I didn't see him. You know the rule. Bugger when you forget to do your helmet up. I can remember once, about 5 years ago probably, I rode from Canungra to home, pulled into the garage, went to undo my helmet and thought, it's already undone. I never did it up. Let's go for a drive through the pretty little town of McLean. So, Coffs to Coffs Harbour, Yamba, to Harwood to Ballina. Guess we better go to... cane factory over there churning out the sugar. So where are we got to go? No, there's actually no signs here. Yeah, it must be further up. I thought it was here, but I guess it isn't. So I'll have to turn around and go back. Oh well. Go in and have a look at the factory. Yeah, you can smell the sugar cane. Oh, go up and have a look at it. Guess that's it. Well, it looks like it's as close as we are going to get. Looks like this truck's got a load of sugar cane. Taking it to the factory and another one. Yeah, better go back and give you maximum turning room. didn't say Iluka, but I have to have a look at the map. This, the GPS I got here is not up to date. I'll have to have a look at Google Maps and see what it says. Well, I don't know. You can't tell on the map whether it says Iluka or not, but it looks like it's 23 kilometres from here. I'd say probably about 4 or 5 kilometres up the freeway and exit to the left. Here we go, Iluka. A koala grid. Bloody hell. Have we been here before? Smell those fish and chips. Dead end. Oh dear. That's no good. Butcher and a baker, wonder if there's a candlestick maker. Yeah, probably in a caravan park. Certainly bigger than I thought it would be. I can't say I remember coming here before. Well, after a while they all start to look alike, these little seaside villages. going to stop here and reset the GPS. Yep. He sits over there, I suppose. He's probably thinking the same thing. You stay there, boy. You're right. Come over near me and I'll take a piece of you.